Shout out to my big brother Red. Red, I see you, Red.
79, Hamilton. George class of 77.
Shout out to the youth out there, all the kids out there rolling through the park, I see you. DJ Cole is loose in the house. DJ New in the house.
Me and the Shade have a little burning up about 3 hours ago before the police got it, started thinking.
So hold on, I'm gonna tell you this.
I forgot they said 93 degrees. I'm like, duh.
We're gonna put it on the side, though. I know you got that, you know, little beat.
I'm over here celebrating the Larry Lad, Stevie Weedy. Celebrating his birthday. St. John's Park. That's where we at, Speed. If you need a flight out of JFK, you can see Speed, y'all.
Steve will take you there. All you say you need a wheelchair, Steve will roll you right to the floor.
Right.
That's how he get there. But you better tip him well. George Hobbs, they call him a MacGyver, over there in Crown Heights. And Brownville is known as G. And Crown Heights is known as MacGyver, George Hobbs.
Birthday to the people. If you out there celebrating an anniversary, happy anniversary. If you just out there celebrate life as they say, one day at a time. Is that right? Hey.
Let's do it. 6:32.
Uh-oh, Tony, you can't leave. This is your record.
Celebrating the people that came out today. So what's the deal?
DJ no good. Yo, black, that's it. Anthony Joseph, what's up with you?
Kelly
Walsh, what's up with you? Steven Speaks, what's up with you, man? All right, y'all check. Showing love to the brothers and sisters. Big Jeff, you good? I mean, the Matrix, you good? He said, stop calling my government. Selling t-shirts. My name is the Matrix. Over there, Crown Heights. I don't know what you go by with your brand, but... Quiet Storm?
1215!
Big shout out to all the youth out there. We love you too out there. To the young brothers and sisters. Travel safely this summer. Have a beautiful summer.
1512!
Oh, he went back like that. And the champagne cake. Are you kidding me?
1512.
Oh, my goodness. Does he got a basement under his equipment and then he got to the house?
Right.
Oh, that's the flash drive in the plane.
1512.
Do it. Hey, George.
Thank you.
20 years since 71.
Classic blues, going on the classics.
Tell them the song, Bruce.
Yeah, it's all live.
What? Really?
Hi, can you please tell us your names and what did you do today?
What did we want? Sorry.
What did you do today? Like, what?
Oh, okay. My name is Kay. Jessica.
And what is your last name?
Kay Paredes. But every Vasquez. Sorry. Everyone calls me Kay and Jessica Vasquez. Everyone calls me Big Jess.
So, can you please tell us about your tournament today? Yeah, it's all live.
What? Really? Oh my God! You're silly, man. So yeah, we throw a women's beat doubles. I do this every year, and I think this is the second official. So what that means is that we got sponsors who donated to the event. Thank you. We had sponsors who donated to the event. Usually throughout the year, because we only have maybe one tournament like this a year, I do a pop-up tournament. So that means on a weekend that there's nothing going on, I might say, hey girls, let's meet up, let's do a B-doubles out of the hat, or whatever case, something small. But with this one, it was actually sponsored. I had tons of donors who donated to the women's tournament, and this is the second annual tournament.
Are you gonna have more tournaments this year of this kind?
Actually gonna have a AB for the women. There's also gonna be an AB men there, so I'll be doing that with Taiwan and Allen, who are also top players. So they'll be hosting the men's event. I'll be hosting the women's event. This is supposed to be happening July 2nd at Braddock. And then August, I want to say 20th, I'm doing an open mixed doubles here at St. John's Park.
And that's all for this year, just two.
Oh, I only have three made for this year, so we just got through one and we got two more coming.
But you might have one every week.
Every week?
No.
Are you crazy? No. Right now it's only scheduled three tournaments for this summer. That's it.
What are your complaints?
Complaints about today?
About handball.
Male players in general would come and support the women's, but instead
Do you mean like I could have played today?
No.
No, but you did watch and you were cheering.
And you were cheering.
And that's exactly what we're
support.
Talking about.
It's a support. We don't see not as much support as the men would. You know?
Yeah.
And not to say that, you know,
we get it. But yeah. Girls, the game is slower, but the whole point is it's still a amount of respect.
Family. We're a community. We should support each other all the time.
What about the ref? Like, what's the role? How is the challenge of reffing a game, especially like the finals and stuff like that? Like,
a lot of pressure.
Yeah,
a lot of pressure.
There's a lot of things, right? So, like in a game like ours, which was really tight, you kind of don't want to be the one to make those horrible calls or stuff like that. So it puts a lot of pressure on you. But I think with them too, they're so good at just making on the fly the right decision. What's right, not versus what they think should be right.
Right.
And that's what makes that special. Roughing is not for everyone.
Get that thick skin.
Yeah, things definitely get crazy when there's things on pressure. You know what I'm saying?
Thank you, ladies. Thank you very much for joining us.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
Oh, my God.
they call it red, red, I see red. 79, Hamilton, George Class of 7.
No more drinking for you.
Oh, shut up.
Thank you.